My name is Shannon Illingworth, founder of GrowPod Solutions. GrowPod Solutions is a technology company for the ag tech space. We create modular grow environments that you can grow produce in. So what you see here is our latest and greatest design. We can now get almost 2,000 heads of lettuce through here. We've made this fully automated. It's controlled through a back-end control system where now feeding schedules, time, lighting, temperature, everything is done automated. And what you see here is a way to kind of max out your full potential inside of one of these grow pods. With these grow pods, your ability to grow 2,000 heads of lettuce, which equates to almost $70,000, $80,000 a year in revenue. We've seen not only just the monetary value, but the food safety value. I mean, the reason why you come inside and you come into these controlled environments is the food safety. Like, you can't have that same control outdoors that you can indoors. The good thing to know about this process, it's 55 days. So every 55 days, you're growing full heads of lettuce. That means 10 times a year, you're able to cultivate through these. We focus on leafy greens. These pods are really designed for leafy greens. There's a big hole in that agricultural space right now for leafy greens. That's where we're seeing the most problems because they're growing the ground. They're susceptible to these pathogens. They're susceptible to water waste and water overflow or water runoff, right? So how do we avoid that situation? We come indoors and GrowPod can grow multiple different kinds of leafy green strains. We're doing butter lettuce, we're doing all the leafy greens, herbs and spices. So realistically, anything leafy green in that spectrum, we can grow indoors inside these environments. So what you see here is more of a horizontal design versus our competitors being more vertical. We went here for capacity, more efficiencies, airflow ability. As you see here, you can really keep the light evenly distributed. And so that was a big plus for us. And then we can obviously stack more in here, get more volume as well. So when you look at all the pluses and all the information, we want to maximize the efficiencies in our pod. And really, because at the end of the day, it's the business. So more lettuce I can grow in here, or more of a leafy green I can grow in here, more revenue I can generate in our pod. So that's one of the things that distinguishes from our competition is the ability to make more money in here. Currently right now, we're working with universities. These are in the UCR right now. This is our first like release of a new product line. So we're really gonna focus on farmers and distributors who want to really sell product directly to the consumer. We're currently now working with local restaurants, local farmers, and outdoor markets to put our product in. So you'll see our product more out there in the consumer basis where consumers can go and purchase this product. If you're gonna get involved in this, you really gotta understand how to operate it. And we kind of took some of that legwork out of it. We've been doing this for about 5 years, designing, prototyping, and really created efficiencies and easeability how to use our product. So we made this not just for farmers, but for business owners, new entrepreneurs, anybody looking to get into this farming industry, we can train you how to use this system. So what kind of separates us is we're able to not only use hydro, but use soil. And we brought in soil scientists and other experts in the industry to develop our own proprietary soil, not using any animal byproducts or human byproducts, just to give us a free, pathogen-free, clean soil that anybody can grow in. So when you buy a grow pod, it doesn't start there. Like, we want to help you be successful. That's the goal. So we offer, you know, consulting. We do have a full line of nutrients and soil to help you be successful. Understand we started not knowing anything, and we were able to really get our hands around and be successful growing, and we can help new growers and existing farmers be successful in the indoor environment application. The quick story of me is I've been in the kiosk industry for 20 years. I really saw a need to really develop indoor farming controlled environments by myself, getting sick on several occasions from eating a bad leafy green, for instance, Caesar salad or whatever. So I wanted to go ahead and create an indoor system, did our homework for the last 5 years, and really kept developing a system that we can grow an indoor farm in. So that was one of the passions for me. It was understanding the need, taking my technology I've already developed in the kiosk space and applying it to the ag tech space. The big separation for us and our competitors is we can fully control and automate inside of our system. So we give you the tools to remotely manage and internally see what's going on inside of your grow pod, right? So not only do we control the dosers, but we control the lighting, we control the temperature, we control everything inside of this environment to help you less manage, right? If I can save you money on maintenance, I can save you money on all these little ancillary opportunities, you can really leverage this business. So the vision is to really bring in a new, create kind of a new forum of people growing, really get more people involved in farming, only because the food safety aspect of it, and giving consumers a higher quality, a higher standard in their produce needs, right? There's no other option for us as consumers. You go to the grocery store, you get what's there. Well, this is another option. It's a higher food standard. This is above organic. This is a superfood category. It's vitamin packed, it's clean, it's food safe. All those things we can't get today, we want to give those consumers the opportunity to buy. So we started a new financing program for these pods. If you're a farmer or existing business owner, there's corporate financing opportunities for these pods. We want to unveil our own corporate financing program for these new and existing business owners. We're unveiling probably at the end of this year, allowing and us internally financing those creditworthy individuals that can get in this business. We want to see individuals really radiate towards this indoor farming because there's a big need for it. There's not enough produce out there for us to fill the need. So as we get more farmers involved, I think that we're going to find ways to get them financed through non-traditional ways of financing. Not to mention, we're a public company, so we'll be raising capital to really help these new consumers get financed with. So one of the things we're going to allocate is a portion of our funding for financing of these new customers. Well, currently we're working with some nonprofits and some companies to really, as we grow and as we develop our product until we get to the market, we're actually donating some of these products back to the market for, you know, food shelters and the local programs to really give it back to the community. Learn more how you get started in this business, please contact us, go to our website. We are going to be putting more and more information, add a library of information on our website. So the best way, if you really want to get involved in this, is just contact us and we'll get you information how to get involved.